Thanks, Mary. It's been a great week on the Rhod Show, from some baking in the kitchen
to head shaving for charity. Not Will.
Not me.
Check out the Rhod Show Rewind.
Yesterday, we all switched our clocks to spring ahead an hour.
When you lose that hour, I feel like you almost feel jet lagged.
If it doesn't seem like I can catch up, I feel really just like, today.
Well, I'm the complete opposite. I am sunshine and moonbeams. I'm like ready to roll.
So we're going to have to put a little bit of James in
there. There we go.
Are we sure that bottle wasn't full when we started?
Because
it's emptying pretty quick.
Each year, the charity foundation St. Baldrick's makes it their mission to be a hero for kids with cancer.
We organize an event at a local level, and we recruit shavies, and they shave their heads in solidarity with kids with cancer and raise donations in the process.
Listen, Arlie, it's here from the bakery boutique, making Zeppole Cupcakes. We also have a special guest this morning, the chef from the Muppets is good.
How's it feel right now?
It's good to get rid of all my hair, for sure.
What's going through your mind right now?
I'm a little nervous, but not like bad.
Maybe I'll give it a try. I don't know. I think Will already, maybe he's not up for this
this one.
Open wide, Will.
Oh my God, I want to dust him with sugar.
Oh, what a fabulous week it was. Have a great St. Patrick's Day, and thanks for joining us on the Rhod Show.
And for more information on anything you've seen here on the show, just head to our website, WPRI.com.
We'll see you back here Monday morning. Have a great weekend, guys. Yeah.